describing the ocean. Have you gone to visit the ocean? Come back and tell Vernon how amazing it is. You may even post pictures, but it will never do the work that going and experiencing and seeing that ocean will do for you. The same as God's love. I can sit here this morning and tell you how amazing His love is and what it's done for me, how it comforts me and guides me. But unless you experience it for yourself, it's just another story. So this morning, I know God's love is in this building. It fills this building. And I want to encourage each of you this morning to dig in a little deeper, take a little bit more of that love, and experience what His love can do for you. It starts at forgiveness, but it goes much deeper than that. So this morning, drink deep in the love of God. Would you bow your heads with me? Almighty God, I have felt the consolation of your great love. It is amazing, and I can feel it, Lord, as we stand in this room this morning because you were here waiting for us. So God, as we lift your name and as we give you glory and we magnify you in this building, God, we pray, Lord, that your love would just saturate us, that it would just surround us, God, and that it would not leave us the same, that we would leave the building changed and be in love. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Take a moment to greet each other. We want to welcome everybody on the web this morning. Welcome to Connection Life Church. Enjoy the service with us. Let's praise the Lord.
They're at winter camp right now, and so we want to keep them in prayer. We also want to remember a lot of our families. Maria told me yesterday of some people that are sick in body. We know some other families that are just have been really ill. We want to keep them in prayer as well. And so, but today we're here, and we want to worship the Lord in spirit and in truth. Amen? We want to worship the Lord with all of our heart, with all of our might. We serve a mighty God. If you believe that, say amen.
Amen.
Come on now. If you believe you serve a mighty God, say amen.
Amen.
We serve a mighty God. Come on, give him a hand clap up and a praise, can you? Let's worship the Lord together. We praise you, Jesus. Yeah. Come on, put your hands together and praise the Lord.
Jesus,
magnify the Lord,
magnify the Lord.
Magnify the Lord,
magnify Jesus.
Come on, sing it out.
Yeah, yeah, magnify the Lord.
Sing again, magnify.
Magnify Jesus.
We magnify you, God.
Magnify the Lord.
Magnify Jesus.
Magnify Jesus.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Jesus.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Magnify the Lord.
Magnify
Jesus.
Magnify
the Lord. Magnify Jesus.
Spanish families.
Alaba, Señor.
Alaba, Cristo.
Alaba, Cristo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alaba, Señor.
¿Por qué?
Porque el Hijo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Porque el Hijo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
To glorify,
we come to glorify,
we come with glory.
our youth are not here right now. So us older folks have to get our groove on. Can you do that? So look at your neighbor, tap him a little bit, say, come on, we gotta get our groove on. We gotta magnify Jesus. We gotta glorify him. How many of you know he's worthy, amen? Our God is worthy of all our praise, all of the glory, all the honor. God is worthy, amen? Come on, somebody say it with me. God is worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Come on. We've come to magnify.
We've come to magnify.
We've come to magnify.
So God, we come before you with our worship. Lord, that every sound we make today would be pleasing to your ears. God, we want to thank you for your love that's never failing. God, you are never ending. You're the same God yesterday, today, and forever. And without you, we would be nothing. Without you, we would be nowhere. So Father, we give you our praise today and say, come, come, come and lead us and guide us, direct us, have your way in us, Father. We want more of you. God, we want more of you in this place. We want more of you in our hearts. We want more of you in our lives. God, we want more of you in our spirits, Father. Come, come, Lord, come. Come, Lord, come and fill us, God. Come and fill this place, O Lord, with your spirit, God. Come and fill this place, Lord. We thank you for your love today. You are worthy. Over the mountains and the sea, your river runs with love for me, and I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will daily lift my hands, for I will always sing of when your love came down. Sing of your love forever.
Come on, sing.
I could sing of your love forever. I could sing of your love forever. I could sing of your love forever.
Over the mountains.